جائزة الملك فيصل للعلوم موضوعها هذا العام الرياضيات، وفاز بها بالاشتراك البروفيسور مارتن هايرر الأستاذ في إمبريال كوليدج لندن، وذلك لتميز أعماله في استحداث طرق مبتكرة في تحليل المعادلات التفاضلية العشوائية والوصول لمنظور جديد في مجال الأنظمة العشوائية اللامتناهية. وقد وفر تقديمه للتراكيب المنتظمة إطاراً مرناً لعمليات فصل النواحي الجبرية والاحتمالية والتحليلية في المعادلات التفاضلية الجزئية والعشوائية. I would like to invite Professor Martin Heyer to receive the award.
Your Royal Highnesses, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great honor and it's truly a pleasure to be here tonight. So I would like to thank some of the people who made this possible. First of all, of course, I would like to thank my family and in particular my wife, Xiumei, who is here tonight for the last, well, some time. She's been my constant companion, as well as my best friend and advisor. I'd also like to thank my colleagues who shared their knowledge and their time with me, and all of my collaborators, as well, of course, as the King Faisal Prize, and the people from the King Faisal Foundation, who made our stay here memorable, and who gave us a truly very wonderful welcome. I truly believe that the pursuit of knowledge and the transmission of knowledge to the next generation are one of the most important pursuits of humanity. And from what I've seen this week, I'm convinced that the late King Faisal also shared this belief and that the founders of the foundation also shared it. Thank you very much again.